Welcome back, everyone, and today we are going to be covering the first elusive target released in Sapienza, which is one half of the Deceivers, the Congressman. We're going to start undercover in the mansion kitchen with a seeker, lockpick, and coins.
Good afternoon, 46.
We can just start out right away and run into the library here of the mansion.
Security is
and these double doors to the main hall, let's run out of them, close them, and then run back into them so they're facing this way. Pull the seeker out and hide behind the corner and shoot the target. This will take the guesswork out of the three different places that he could be going. So now we can run through the bathroom. Let's hop outside the window for now until he's into the bathroom. Once he's in here, we make sure the guards aren't coming in and the door is shut. We can hop back in the window and drown him in the toilet. Now once we're done there, we can run out the front door, out the front gate to the car exit. That's it for the Congressman. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.